Father built a house at the crest of the Broadview Avenue Hill in New Rochelle, New York. And it seemed for some years thereafter that all the family's days would be warm and fair.
The skies were blue and hazy, rarely a storm, rarely a chill.
Na, 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 na.
The afternoons were lazy, everyone warm, everything still. La, 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 la. And there was distant music, simple and song, a sublime, giving the nation a new syncopation. The people called it ragtime. The days were gently tinted, lavender pink, lavender lime.
Ladies with parasols,
fellows with tennis balls.
There were gazebos and there were no Negroes.
Was theirs and no one else's. The sound of changing times. The music of a better day.
Listen to that ragtime. Ladies with parasols, fellows with tennis balls. There were no Negroes and there were no immigrants. Gentle is America.
They came from Western and Eastern Europe by the thousands. No dream was too big. They would be the next J.P. Morgan, Evelyn Nesbitt, or Henry Ford. It would be their century, too. It was only 1906.
And there were no-